Hello, Tim. Here, heard you was emigrating to America.
Yeah, that's right, Michael. Me and the missus, Marmy bound. All year sun and warmth, mate. I've had enough of this bloody weather.
Weather?
Yeah, the poxy weather. It's getting on me bleeding nerves.
Yeah, what about the American food, mate? Oh, dear, Tim, I think you ought to think about it very carefully. And I'll tell you why. You know that Kentucky Fried Chicken and McDonald's, Tex-Mex and black-eyed peas, and steaks as thick as a barmaid's arm will have you on your knees. As I said to David Beckham, as he counted out his cash, it's all right you living in Hollywood, Dave, but they don't do pie and mash. No, they don't do pie and mash in America, they don't do pie and mash. I've been to New York City, but they don't do pie and mash. No, they don't do pie and mash in America, they don't do pie and mash. I've been to the House of the Rising Sun, but they don't do pie and mash. Yeah, no different, because on the West Coast they do fried octopus, East Coast lobster stew. In Texas, they eat rattlesnakes, but that's not for the likes of you. As I said to Gordon Ramsay, as he counted out his cash, it's all right you cooking in America, North, but you don't cook pie and mash. They don't do pie and mash in America, they don't do pie and mash. I've been to San Francisco, but they don't do pie and mash. No, they don't do pie and mash in America, they don't do pie and mash. I've been to the House of the Rising Sun, but they don't do pie and mash. They eat pasta in Brooklyn, salami rolls, and out in the Rocky Mountains they're shooting bears and buffaloes. And I said to Jamie Oliver, as he counted out his cash, it's all right you teaching Americans, say, but they don't do pie and mash. No, no, they don't do pie and mash in America, they don't do pie and mash. I've been to Martha's Vineyard, but they don't do pie and mash. No, they don't do pie and mash in America, they don't do pie and mash. I'm into the House of the Rising Sun. Did I tell you about tornadoes, the winds and hurricanes? And the processed food will ruin your health. Come on, Tim, use your brains. So when you miss old England and your stomach feels like trash, just book a flight back to London town for some good old pie and mash. Ha ha ha, yeah, wait for it. No, you don't do pie and mash in America, they don't do pie and mash. I've been to Colorado, they don't do pie and mash. No, you don't do pie and mash in America, they don't do pie and mash. I've been to the House of the Rising Sun. Whoa. No, you don't do pie and mash in America, they don't do pie and mash. I've been to bleeding everywhere, but they don't do pie and mash.